Welcome along then to the North Sea coast and to the Zandvoort circuit. We're 25 miles away from Amsterdam for today's Dutch Grand Prix. It's a race the great Jim Clark won on four occasions, leading for an astonishing total of 370 laps. Four lefts and 10 rights make up the 14 corners of the narrow and demanding Zandvoort circuit, with plenty of peaks and valleys over the course of the 2.6-mile lap, which will demand absolute concentration from our drivers here today. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Midas lines up on pole position, just edging out Alex Albon, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Norris, Russell, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Magnussen, Perez, Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Hülkenberg, Leclerc, Stroll, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Drugovich, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And with me today, of course, is Natalie Pinkham. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen? That was a great win in the last race, but can they keep that momentum going into this weekend?
Well, there are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out will have boosted their confidence coming into this race.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Fastest lap of the race so far. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Levels are going to start falling away soon. Now. Today, one stop left in this strategy. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. work, mate. That brings you up a place. Lap of the race. Into P2, that's P2 now. gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Alexander in the pits. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 20.8 seconds. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Well done. to your teammate behind is 5.0 seconds. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.6 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. I've got some information on Alonso. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
A difficult race then on a circuit that demands complete concentration, but they persevered to take the win here today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, what a race. At the end of the day, it is all about raw pace, and our winner had it in spades today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Midas increases their championship lead. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Midas.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The owner drivers' team move to the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.